his race last year on Faith Curfew. RSE's coming in for Glenda. She's a 10. Pick up ride for Nash. Line up into the sport. Resilient Pulse. The favourite for the race at 280 and 140, showing at $3 in the tag. Now Deslago lined up. Now Speed of Dark comes up. Hugh Bowman won the Derby here on Saturday, and Lion Tamer is after a rare double, only achieved on two occasions in the last 50 years for a jockey who runs the Derby and the Oaks winner. Damien Oliver and Jim Cassidy achieved that rare